Now, this next one I'm sure was done in Ray's parents' garage, I'm sure. I remember you handed me a crumpled piece of paper and said, take a look at some of Jim's lyrics.
Uh-huh.
And I'm like, okay. Day destroys the night, night divides the day. Tried to run, tried to hide, break on through the other side. Gate is straight, deep and wide. Break on through to the other side, yeah. So I thought they were percussive and I wanted to play to them. In fact, there was this Brazilian music coming up, the bossa nova, at that time. And so I played a bossa nova beat, but I made it kind of stiff for rock and roll. And that's the beat to Break On Through. And there's very few people, I think, that can, maybe only one guy that could fill Jim's leather pants. And we're really excited to have Stone Temple Pilots, Scott Weiland.
And most of all, thank you to these guys. This is an amazing opportunity.
Thank you for coming, brother.
So, Robbie, what does 5-1
mean? Well, what does it mean to Scott first? I want to hear what Scott's take.
All right. This next song, I guess you could say that I handpicked because it It represents what has inspired me in rock and roll. Two juxtaposed ideas, beauty and destruction. And this is a beautifully destructive song, 5-1.
Way to go, man.